The Enterprise Ethereum Alliance is revealing its newest members. As the CoinDesk reports, the list includes MasterCard, Cisco Systems, Scotiabank, Loyal Corporation, and Kiwi Blockchain Technologies, among others. But the member that stands out the most is the government of rapidly growing Andhra Pradesh state in India, only the second government to join the EIA following the US state of Illinois. Today's announcement brings the EIA's total membership to 150 organizations. EIA's chairman of the board, Julia Faura, states that EIA aims to develop enterprise-focused solutions with open-source Ethereum as a basis but more privacy-oriented.